thanks.
The two captains are in the middle. We're ready for the toss. The visitors win the toss and will bowl first.
Here we go, ready for the first ball.
Yep.
That'll settle his nerves. Good shot first up. Precision, just a great shot. Tries to drive that, but mistimes.
Right there.
6 runs added there. The left-arm medium bowler is coming into the attack from the Vulture Street end.
Yep.
Catch it!
Right off the middle of the bat. And that's 4. Great shot. 4 runs.
Yep.
It bowler.
And a single.
This bowler really can get these spinning a long way. Let's see how they go.
Yes!
That's out. The wicketkeeper takes a good catch. Ross is about to face their first ball. Goes through to the wicketkeeper. No shot offered.
That one missed everything and then some.
Yes!
great way to start the innings.
Yes.
The fielder cuts that one off well.
One more to the score. Sat nicely, runs away for four.
Yep.
Yeah! Yeah!
Takes it. Great catch.
Going the spin now.
The captain is going with the spinner.
Yes, set!
Oh, picks that one nicely. Good shot.
He lets that go through to the keeper.
Yep.
Right off the middle. Timing races to the boundary for four. The batsman didn't know where that was going. Nicely played.
Wildermuth handed the ball for the final over.
Plenty of wickets in hand coming in for the final over. May as well go for broke.
Yep.
Good shot. The crowd's on their feet, probably hoping they can catch a six.
Yes, yes, catch him.
Good work in the field there. nothing wrong with that delivery, but the batsman plays a great shot and gets four.
Four runs needed. Now for the final ball. Brisbane Burners have put on a show here. Has been a fantastic